The US government created these reels sometime between 1918 to 1930. The reels show anti-aircraft drills at Fort Story, Virginia. Reel 1, anti-aircraft units set up and test sound locators and searchlights. 105mm guns and 3 and 4 inch anti-aircraft guns are loaded and fired on glider targets. Reel 2, machine guns and 3 inch anti-aircraft guns are loaded, aimed, and fired. Sound locators and searchlights work in unison at night.